Yeah, we started making music together in like 2005-ish. 2006 was when we all kind of like met, actually, like on a musical level. Because we've been friends for a while and stuff, all went to the same school. Me and Nick, in fact, were in bands for much longer than that. We've been trying for a long, long time, haven't we? it's been a while. I think the first time we realised that we actually had fans was in Leicester, but we didn't expect anyone to come to that show, and in fairness, no one did, but one guy came.
And he was wearing our t-shirt.
And he was wearing our t-shirt, and we were like...
And he stood directly in the middle of the room on his own.
Yeah, and we were kind of like backstage,
just
like...
Just looked up at us and just sang along everywhere.
Yeah, we were kind of like peeking out and being like, do you know that guy? I was like, yeah, no, I don't know that guy. No.
I think we all thought everything was coming together as a band when we recorded our Never Die EP.
Yeah.
That for me was the point when I was like really happy in the band. I hadn't been happy in the band for a while. When Matt joined and we started making music for him and writing, I don't know, he just glued us together really. That was the point when I started enjoying being in the band again, and mm-hmm. from that point it's just continued to rise.
Yeah.
You know, we've had some big shows recently. Download was a really important one, but I think the biggest moment was definitely when we went to LA and we signed. Because obviously we've been trying to get signed for years. We've been a band for a long time now. That moment when we went to LA and we were sort of staying in these apartments and staying in this amazing hotel and getting everything paid for, we're just like, wow, this feels like we're actually making something of ourselves right now. And then when we signed, I think that moment was just like, all right, well, this is what we've been waiting for so long. We don't really. We just sort of like. I don't know. We take influence from everything, but we've never like tried to sound like anybody else except mm-hmm. ourselves, which I hope is a good thing. But I would say just the bands we grew up with, like Mike and Thrice. Thrice is my favourite band anyway. I think it's yours.
I think we can all probably agree on Thrice as being the main influence of the band.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, let's go with that. Thrice. I don't think people really know what to expect from the album because we're kind of a different band now. We've been playing it live, we've been playing like a lot of tracks from it live. They've gone down like amazingly well, better than any new songs that we've ever played. Like if you play a new song to a crowd that's never heard it before and they just go nuts for it, like it, to me, like there must be something, like, that must be great. It's crazy the reaction we get to some of them. I think really just if you've heard the singles and stuff, if they like the singles, it's just going to get better from here.